I saw something unbelievable by Rabbeinu Lapian. It's unbelievable how it's mamash like a prophecy. But of course, it's not from him. It's all come from Chazal, from the Gemara. I will finish by reading to you what he wrote. That's probably, this book came up probably 40 years ago. Let me read it to you that you understand a little bit. That's also connected to our situation. Churbana shel Edom, the destruction of Edom. Edom is all Europe, Russia, Europe, America, England, France, Germany, all these countries. They all came from Esav. Esav is Edom. Churbana shel Edom yavo rak al yedei churban haolam hazeh. You cannot get rid of Edom, the kingdom of Esav. The only way to get rid of them is to destroy the actual world, the whole world. Kasher mevia kadosh baruch hu et haolam lematzav sheyesodot chaye haolam hazeh itmotetu. When there will be a day that God will bring the world to a situation that all the foundations of life will collapse. Everything will collapse. And the peace will be disappearing. And the life of the individual will be life of worry and agony and fear from the future and suffering. And the whole world would stand under destruction. That's when everyone will realize that the pride and the ego and the bragging of the human being about the advanced science and advanced progress, controlling the creation, bringing to nothing but destruction. It's all an illusion. That's when everyone will realize how fake everything up to now in this world was. When the people are empty from any spirituality, it brings eventually the world to a total destruction. When a person will give up on his desires to follow the pleasure and the physical offers of this physical world, that's when the light of Messiah will come to the world. First condition, remember this, Rabotai. This is the words of Chazal. First condition, what is the first condition? I will bring everyone on their knees. No more pleasure, sport, vacations, stadiums, theaters, movies, fashion shows, gay parades, colleges. It's all over. No, and then what? What else there is to do? One option. Let's start connecting to our spirituality. Other than that, if then it doesn't happen, when the Mashiach comes, now you understand why the prophecy in Zechariah 14 says that 2/3 of the people in the world will be cleaned instantly. Why? You are not ready to live in such time. You never cared about spirituality. You're so dirty from sins. All the tragedies in the world, nothing woke you up. You have no Torah, no good traits. You're addicted to material. You have no connection to spirituality. You're ungrateful to your Creator. You take the oxygen and everything He gave you, money and health and everything you have, used it against Him every second of your life. And you want to live with the spiritual light of God when it comes finally to the world by sending His messenger, the Messiah, to redeem the world. Where is the justice here? That's why I call every one of us, starting with myself and everyone who listens now live and on a recording that we will post tomorrow on YouTube. Like they say that in the Gemara, Im lo achshav ematai, in Pirkei Avot it say, if not now, when? If not now, when? When we're alone, we're closing the house. Time to do cheshbon nefesh, time to learn. Time to stand and close your eyes and speak to Hashem when you daven. And that's when you see the light, Rabotai. Other than that, you're going to go back to normal. Everyone counting when we're going to go back to normal. It's normal. We don't want to be in a cage. But we're missing the point. This whole thing was for one purpose. For everybody to wake up to do tshuva. Nobody will do tshuva. Most people won't do tshuva. Next time there's not going to be another warning. So Rabotai, please, everyone who listens now, I hope that people would share it. Not just to listen, share it. There's a lot of people at home that could benefit from this lecture. To panic, to run to Israel, to do crazy things, that's not what I say. When Mashiach comes, you'll have time to go to Israel.
You've just experienced another Torah class brought to you by TorahAnytime.com.